New at 11, EMS workers and 911 dispatchers will see more money in their next paycheck. Mayor Fisher announced a pay raise as part of an agreement with unions representing EMS and MetroSafe. It calls for an 8% raise for union members effective immediately. This is in addition to a 2% raise that came in July. The mayor said the across-the-board raises were deserved and necessary to maintain staffing and services.